Alright, what we have here is my completed ornithopter toy. There we go. This is made with wax paper, toothpicks, popsicle sticks, scotch tape, a little bit of super glue, and a piece of clothes wire hanger. Not to mention, I had to drill the holes. And, very thought-provoking. Well, I hope you enjoyed it. Here's it working again. It does create a lot of wind. Eventually, I want to make it rubber band powered, or at least electric powered, using lithium polymer.